Good morning, children. Today's session is for 8th class and the topic is continuation of applications of hybridization. In the last class, we discussed about the applications of hybridization. Nothing but the first application is size of the hybrid orbital, second one is bond line, and the third one is electronegativity. Now coming to fourth one, that is bond strength in hydrocarbon. Now, as the bond length is decreasing, bond length is inversely proportional to bond strength. Bond length is inversely proportional to bond strength. Coming to the bond length order of hybrid orbital is sp3 is greater than sp2 is greater than sp. Then the bond energy or bond dissociation energy of a hybrid orbital is reverse to that of bond length. Therefore, sp3 less than sp2 less than sp hybrid carbon atom. Now, coming to the type of bond and its bond energy in terms of kilocalorie per mole. Kilocalorie per mole. Now, coming to the type of bond, CH bond and CC bond, carbon hydrogen, nothing but sp3 type of carbon combined with the s orbital of hydrogen atom, sp2 carbon combined with the s orbital of hydrogen atom, and sp hybrid carbon combined with the s orbital of hydrogen atom. Then similarly, CC bond length, sp3 carbon with sp3 carbon, sp2 carbon with sp2 carbon, sp carbon with sp carbon. Now, going to its bond energies in terms of kilocalorie per mole. sp3 and s bond energy 104 kilocalorie per mole. Already we written here, units for bond energy we are taking kilocalorie per mole. Now, sp2 and s 106 kilocalorie per mole. Sp and S 121 kilocalorie per mole. The best example we can give here, sp3 carbon, nothing but in case of alkene. Now sp2 in alkene, sp in case of alkyne with respect to hydrogen atom. Now coming to CC type of bond and its bond energy in terms of kilocalorie per mole, sp3 and sp3 80 to 90 kilocalorie per mole, 122 to 164 kilocalorie per mole. Now coming to sp and sp, 123 to 199 kilocalorie per mole. Now the region between 80 and 90 depending upon the type of carbon and the surrounded atoms, hence the energy may vary between the levels. Now coming to next topic, that is acidity of hydrocarbon. Hydro is an electronegative carbon that can have more acidic character. Now while taking CH3 with CH3, now CH2 with CH2, CH with CH. Now more electronegative character here, this one it can have more acidic character, nothing but ethane less than ethane with respect to acidic character going to get increasing. Now coming to hydrogen and electronegative atom other than carbon atom, nothing but while taking water molecule OHH, the central atom in water molecule is oxygen atom, while taking ammonia NH3, while taking acetylene CH triple bond CH. Now coming to electronegative of oxygen, nitrogen and carbon. Oxygen is greater than nitrogen and less than carbon. Therefore, acidic character going to get increased. Acidic character going to get increased. Now coming to acidity of hydrocarbon. Number of carbon atoms here, X, hydrogen atoms, Y. Directly proportional to percentage of S character. While taking sp3 hybridization, sp2 hybridization, S hybridization. Percentage of S character, 25%, 33%, and 50%. 50%. Therefore, S character going on increasing, therefore acidic nature also increasing. Acidic nature also increasing. Or acidic character also increasing. Acidic character from left to right going to get increases. Coming to the note with respect to applications of hydrocarbons. In that, the first and foremost one is acidity. Relation of acidity of a given organic compound with Ka. What is called Ka? K, dissociation constant. A for acid. PKa, pH of Ka. pH of Ka, nothing but PKa equal to minus log of Ka. PKa equal to minus log of Ka. Now, acidity directly proportional to Ka value, that inversely proportional to PKa value. Inversely proportional to pKa value. While discussing acidic nature of alkynes, nothing but C2H2 is greater than C3H4. C2H2 is greater than C3H4. Coming to its condensed formula, C2H2, CH, triple bond, CH. Now, C3H4, CH, triple bond, C, single bond, CH3. Now here, carbon present with the most electronegative carbon. Carbon may combine with the most electronegative carbon, and hydrogen is present on highest electronegative carbon, that is SP. Now here also, SP. Now here this carbon is SP3. Terminal carbon, SP. Now, here the hydrogen presence on SP, it can have more acidic nature. Hydrogen presence on SP carbon, that can have more acidic nature. Now, here the hydrogen presence on SP3, that can have less acidic nature as compared to SP. Now, coming to third point, that is note 3, relative acidic character. Relative acidic character of the following compounds. Now, what are the examples we have considered here? Water molecule, alcohol, ethane, nothing but its common name is welding gas. Next one, ammonia, next one, ethyl CH2. Ethylene CH2 or methylene carbon. Now CH2 double bond CH2 ethene, CH3 single bond CH3 ethane. While removing one proton from each and every sample, then it becomes from ethane to ethyl, nothing but it can have less acidic character. Less acidic character, nothing but it is a weak base. The conjugate of conjugate acid and base pair. Conjugate acid and base pair. A strong acid can have weak conjugate base, weak acid can have strong conjugate base. Similarly, while discussing about base, strong base can have weak conjugate acid and a weak base can have strong conjugate acid. S, stronger, W, weaker, A, acid, and B represents base. Whereas here, C represents conjugate. C represents conjugate. Relative basic character. Relative basic character of the above sample. After the donation of one proton from each and every sample, then ethyl greater than ethylene, greater than amine, greater than ethyne, greater than from alcohol to one proton removed. Alcohol to one proton removed. Nothing but from ROH. ROH may divide into RO minus and H plus air. H plus air, nothing but donation of one proton. Then it may form its conjugate base. It may form its conjugate base. Then RO minus. Similarly, in case of water molecule, the water also may ionize into H plus ion and OH minus ion. After the removing of a proton, it may form the hydroxyl ion. It may form the hydroxyl ion. Now, in this session, we discussed about the remaining applications of hybridization. What are they? Fourth one, bond strength in hydrocarbons. Acidity of hydrocarbons and the note and key points present in the applications of hydrocarbons. Thanks for watching.